Weathernation. The discussion continues on Florence. Many more details in our team coverage.